friends, perhaps you've recited Psalm 91, verse 10, many times because us pastors love to teach people, and especially those who just got converted, about this revelation. The man who was used to write Psalm 91, which is one of the most beloved psalms in the Holy Scripture, declared the following about my life and your life: no evil shall befall you. Then you say, but it happened, Dr. Suarez, God failed. God does not fail. You can pray that this evil is of a lie of the devil. It cannot remain there. It entered because of something you did, but it will come out by your faith. It won't come out by magic. Let's send him away. And it says more, nor shall any plague come near your dwelling, but it came near. It's the same thing. When we sin, we open the door for the enemy to come in. The Bible says that sin lies at the door. We have to send it away. We are going to pray now, and God will bless you greatly. In the name of Jesus, watch this testimony. You are so emotional, sister.
I am very emotional, doctor.
But why, sister?
First, because I received this wonderful blessing. I had a lot of pain in my shoulder, and I couldn't raise my arm.
How long were you unable to raise your arm?
It's been about 2 years.
How high could you raise your arm without pain?
Only up to here, but with a lot of difficulties.
Now, sister, raise both your arms up to the heavens. Applaud Jesus now, sister. Oh, glory to God. This is so beautiful, folks. Now I want to pray for you. Father, no evil shall befall us. We know this is true. I pray for these people who are praying with me because evil befell them, not because you have failed, but because they were not steadfast in the faith. And plagues have entered their dwelling. It got to their home for the same reason. But now, because of your word, it will all come out now. Evil, get out of these people in the name of Jesus. And you can say, amen. Good day.